Today we're going to do commissioning, which is really just a fancy word of connecting your appliance to the internet and getting it to communicate to your phone app. So at this point, I already have the app downloaded and I have already signed in using my email and password. So I'm just going to click on the GE Kitchen app and click on the plus sign. Again, in this screen, it gives me several different options. If I'm not sure what refrigerator to choose, it gives me three different refrigerators, I can click on the eye icon and it describes and gives me a picture of the refrigerator. Looks like I am commissioning a CapTouch model because the pictures definitely match the refrigerator. So click on fridge, CapTouch. All right, it says go to your refrigerator and then touch and hold the water and light at the same time until the Wi-Fi icon is flashing. Press water and light at the same time and the Wi-Fi icon is flashing. Next. Now I have to open the refrigerator doors and on the right side I will find the connected appliance information. Let's open the door. Okay, it is right here. Good. It's asking me to find the network and password on that label, and I'm going to use that information in the next step. So I'm going to press next. Now I need to enter the password that is on this connected appliance label. So I'm going to do that real quick. Great, I'm going to close the door at this point. It says to go to your phone's Wi-Fi settings, then join the GE module network that we found on the label, and then return to the GE Kitchen app. I'm gonna click on the home screen, go to settings, click on Wi-Fi, and look for the GE module network that shows in the network list. Here it is, GE module. Click on it. When the check mark shows up, that means I have joined the module network. So now the Wi-Fi module and the phone, the app, are communicating. One thing that the Wi-Fi module communicates back to the phone is the list of networks, the home networks that it sees around it. So this is where you choose your home network. In my case, my home network is this one, so I'm gonna choose that. I'm gonna type in the password and then click connect. At this time, the app is logging into the GE Cloud and now we're done. It goes to the It says, enjoy your appliance, connect done. The fridge shows up on your dashboard. You can click on it and you are ready to use a refrigerator. You can start your hot water. Have fun with it.